Not a justification, but an explanation. A senior U.S. official confirms to Fox that the Muslim holy books burned in a pile of garbage at Bagram military base were removed from a library at the adjoining detention center because they contained extremist messages or inscriptions. The official explaining, quote, materials of extremist nature were housed in this library and used for clandestine communications between detainees. The official says the books were going to be burned until Afghans stepped in, and explained this was not the proper way to dispose of them. But some books had already been damaged in the process, along with relations with the Afghan people. The news sparking outrage and anger among local Afghans who protested outside the base. U.S. General John Allen, the top commander of American and NATO forces in Afghanistan, apologizing to the Afghan people.
And I offer my sincere apologies for any offense this may have caused.
Defense Secretary Leon Panetta echoing the apology in a statement released later. The State Department wanting to send a message not just to the people of Afghanistan, but to Muslims around the world.
The concern is that some around the world will think that this represents an affirmative statement by the United States, and it does not represent our values or our view of how the Quran ought to be treated.
The International Security Assistance Force and the Afghan government are carrying out a joint investigation into the entire incident. At the Pentagon, Jennifer Griffin, Fox News.